began for Salvation Army when I was in Greece. I have no idea how far back I was. I tend to think that my very first recollection would be that when Marie, who is now working with Bones in Greece, when she was working at Athens before she'd actually met Bones, she was on business somewhere here. She walked past the doors of the Salvation Army here and came and sat in the back corner on a Sunday afternoon. First introduction. I don't know whether that was the beginning of God's plan, but I'm sure they preceded even that. And I want to just read you one verse that comes from Psalm 20, a prayer of David. And this is the prayer that he prayed. May God give you the desires of your heart and make all your plans succeed. And we will shout for joy when you succeed. And we will raise a flag in the name of our God. May the Lord give you all that you ask. So we raise the flag not to the glory of the Salvation Army, but to the success of God's plan and purpose. So let's pray together. Father God, we thank you for that thought and plan which was ever in your mind, that your work through the Salvation Army should be taken into grace. We thank you particularly for those who have been obedient to your will and your purpose, even in the moments when there was uncertainty about what the future held. We thank you that you've granted to both Anna and to Harrison Douglas Marie a sense of patience as you do all things in the right time and in the right way. And we just dare to believe that this is your time, your plan, and we therefore commit all that we are and all that you want us to be for the future of the work of the Salvation Army in Greece. I pray this especially for Polis and Marie, and we thank you that you chose them as your people, perhaps even before they knew that they were chosen, and have so directed them that they have been willing to be your servants for this time. So we dedicate this time to you and to the wonderful success of your plan. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Κύριε, σε ευχαριστούμε πάρα πολύ για την αγάπη σου. Σε ευχαριστούμε, Κύριε, για το πόσο είσαι ζωντανές και ζωντανός μας στις καρδιές μας και μέσα στη ζωή μας. Σε ευχαριστούμε για όλα τα θαύματα που κάνεις καθημερινά. Σε ευχαριστούμε για όλη την αγάπη σου, Κύριε. Σε ευχαριστούμε για τον τρόπο που εσύ μας οδήγησες, Κύριε, εδώ. Σε ευχαριστούμε για την αγάπη
Stratos.
Dies.
Soterios.
Soterios.
And it's the army of salvation.